Welcome, my friends, sit yourself down. Listen to me, I'll show you around. This here's me home, Sydney's its name. Somehow the others aren't quite the same. Now I've been here for 7 or 8 years. This tale of mine I'll tell, so prepare your ears. A singer I will be, master of me art. Jazz and pop and rock are all right for a start. But to tell a saucy tale, to make that little stir, to strut around on stage with lights, perform the work, that's the stuff that dreams are made of. The performer's life's the one I need, to keep that audience gasping, to keep them coming back week after week. A singer I will be, master of me art. But in the meantime, bills are paid from other tasks. Anatomy I teach here, research I do there. Parkinson's disease, just so we make it clear. In addition, there are many things I like to do in my spare time, like cooking, gardening, drawing, oh, and writing songs that sometimes rhyme. A singer I will be, a master of me art. Opera's good, especially when I'm training hard. The Vogelfänger here, La Calunia there, or Fondue Temple Saints, the best without compare. That lyrics, though, are sometimes tricky, since they're written all in French. Oh, and by the way, here, let me introduce you to my wench. And now, my friends, time for my song. If you know the words, you can sing along. It's from La Bohème, sung by Colleen. Vecchia Zimara, know what I mean? Heartfelt are the words, emotional and raw. And now I'll sing the song till I sing no more. Zimara sent he, your rest will plant to ascenderil sacromont your devi. Lemie grazie ricevi. Tranquilli philosophia poeti. Ora chi giorni lieti fuggir ti dico addio fedeli amico mio. Addio. That we are done, now my tale is told. I'll send this DVD off before it gets cold. I'll keep my fingers crossed, cause then it's up to you. You've chosen heaps of others, and I hope me too. The world I know is full of music. It's what I live for every day. The chance to learn and sing my song. I'll study hard and be for long. The opportunity to sing now will surely come my way.